What's going on, everybody? My name is Michael, your RV guy here at the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado. Today, we are gonna go over one of the only options on the entire market that's gonna have two full-size queen bedrooms and two full-size baths. So this is gonna be an awesome option when it comes to fitting the entire family and then some. We are looking at the 2024 Sandpiper 4002 FB. So we are 43 feet, 5 inches tip to tail, and we are 12,900 pounds dry with a 2,400 pound hitch weight. So you're definitely gonna need a bigger truck for this one. I mean, when you see how much is put into this thing, you'll definitely understand why. Let's look right off of the front cap here. So we are gonna have an aerodynamic front cap. That is their new front cap. You can see on the one right next to it here, that is the 2023 version. So we have upgraded quite a bit from last year's version. The LED lights that they chose this year, they look really, really cool, especially with the color tones that they picked on this trailer. So I really like the way it looks on the back of the truck. Coming backwards here, we have one big box right here. That's gonna be where your battery is. That's gonna be where your spare tire is. Couple extra, a little bit of extra space there so you can fit some more stuff. We are side camera prepped, backup camera prepped, and entry door camera prepped on this trailer as well too. So that's really, really nice. You can actually end up outfitting this thing with a ton of cameras. I really like the fact that they gave you the entry door camera prep too. That's something that you usually see in the highest end stuff possible. So on a Sandpiper too, let's talk about a couple of things that they ended up upgrading this year. You know, they always have done the 2-inch vacuum bonded walls, which is going to give you a better insulation value than most stuff. But let's go right back to the tires. That's going to be something that we have to talk about. So we obviously have Goodyear tires on that, 8-lug on the hubs, 7,000 pound axles. But the biggest thing that they changed this year is they added ABS brakes into the system. So that is going to be something you're going to start seeing on a lot of different trailer options this year. But you have to understand, when you're towing something behind the truck, you want every single safety feature possible. ABS is just going to be another one of those nice options that they give you on a trailer that's going to make your trip a whole lot smoother. You also do have temperature pressure monitoring system too that comes with the trailer as well. Right over here we have giant garage space here. So you can fit all of your stuff in there, camp chairs, all your, you know, all your fun stuff. You got a nice little battery disconnect. You can see the framing underneath too. This is all 100% aluminum framed. Really like that. And then I want to show you this too. So even your baggage doors are insulated as well. You got 2-inch baggage doors, slam latches. This is going to feel like a motorhome. When you look on here, I do like to point out all the stuff because they give you the big sticker so you can talk about it. Automatic leveling. So that's going to be a standard feature in this. Everybody loves automatic leveling. You just hit the button, crack a beer, call it a day. You got solid steps right there. And these ones are going to be the 4 steps. So they are a little bit bigger. Makes it a little easier to get in and out when you have that extra step. You got solar on board, so we do have 190 watts of solar. We do have 12-volt heat pads underneath each one of your water tanks. That's really nice, too. Comes with the Wi-Fi booster. I talked about the cameras. We are insulated in the underbelly as well as having the heat pads, solar, vacuum body construction. But I always like to talk about this, too. So when it comes to the Sandpiper, a portion of every one of the sales will actually get donated to a cancer care camps fund. You can read a little bit more about that at www.carecamps.org. I definitely want you guys to take a look into that because I think that's a really, really cool program that Sierra and Sandpiper are a part of. Looking on the outside here, we have 2 giant LED light bars on your electric awnings. All that's done by a touch of a button. And the cool thing about it is you can even do it from your cell phone too. This does come with an app. You can also control your slides too with that, which is a really nice option. If you are parking this thing in a tight spot, you can stand right next to your slides, open it up with your phone. You don't got to worry about hitting a tree. So I really like that. Wider entry door here, so we are 30 inches on the entry door. That will allow you to get bigger stuff in and out, which is really nice when you have such a large trailer here because you're probably going to be bringing a lot of stuff in and out. And then I don't want to forget to mention spray port right next to the steps there so you can spray everything off before you put it inside. Let's go down the side here. I want to show you the back of this coach. Does come with a little griddle that you'll mount to the side of it right here, which is really nice to have. LP quick connect right underneath. But check this out. You know, you see campers with bunkhouses, but you don't see a lot of campers with second bathrooms off the edge of the camper here. So that's really cool. I wanted to make sure I showed that to you guys. This is obviously into the second bedroom, which we'll get into in a minute. But it's nice because if you're grilling right here, obviously a lot of your campsite entertainment stuff is going to be out here. So it's nice to have a bathroom that's just right there. You don't got to track mud going through the whole thing. Up on the roof on this trailer, we do have a PVC roof, which will give you a lifetime warranty. So that is absolutely huge. Gives you a ton of peace of mind when it comes to the longevity of this camper. So again, guys, we are in the 4002 FB Sandpiper. This is the 2024. We are 43 feet, 5 inches tip to tail, 12,900 pounds dry. So we are coming into the main living here. We have a beautiful standalone dinette, and it does have a little wireless charging option right here. Panoramic windows. They even put the little sticker to remind me to tell you guys. You got blackout shades, tons and tons of light in here. I really like the color tones too. So this one did come with the camp, the chef, what they call it, the chef's package. So basically 30 inch microwave, 22 inch cooktop. That's what I'm talking about. And this is cast iron too, so that's really nice. Giant oven, a lot bigger than what you're seeing in most stuff in this option plate options. So I really like that. Soft closed cabinets, all actual hardwood too, so that's really nice. And this is a nice little feature. They gave you actual metal handles too. So that's, you know, when it just comes down to those little things. Big stainless steel sink, residential style faucet, all drop down, huge fridge. Come check this out. All 12 volts. So this is going to be very, very residential, you know. Coming back here, we got a giant pantry. I like the fact that they put some lights in there too. A little coffee bar action right here. So, and this is all solid surface too, going around the whole thing, which is really nice. Nice little cabinet here, and this is where your control panel is going to be, and your temperature pressure monitoring system right there. So you can put like manuals and stuff right there. Good spot for it. I really like the backsplash that they did. That's definitely a big upgrade. It's not flimsy at all. Very hard, very well put together. Dual 15K ACs on this trailer too, which is huge. Now, I told you that this is a very special trailer when it comes to its layout. You got your loft up top here, your second bedroom right here, and then behind us all the way back there, we have a third bedroom. I guess. So master's up there, that would be your guest, and then you got loft up top there. Tons and tons of sleeping. I'm gonna bring you into each one. I do wanna show this off to you though. So you got your entertainment section, fireplace, sound bar, big 4K TV, which is also really cool. I like to mention that. But check out this hidden pantry. Everybody loves when you got some kind of hidden something in this camper, whether it's in your bedroom or it's in the kitchen or something here. This is just awesome. You got tons of extra space to put all your food away. You know, if you want to put like your brooms and mops and maybe vacuum away, that's a nice little spot for it too. It's just nice that you don't gonna have to, you know, have that all out in the middle of everything. So good little hiding spot. Does come with a little latch. You can lock that right up. But like I said, 4K smart TV too. Up here in the loft section, I'm obviously not gonna crawl up there right now. I'll have Nick use photos to kind of show you everything. But you do have a spot where you can hang a TV. You got two beds, a couple extra cabinets up there, and I really like that they gave you windows, so you're gonna get that natural light in. And you know, I've seen other options in the market where they'll open up the entire thing, which, you know, obviously it's most likely gonna be kids or young adults sleeping up there, which doesn't really matter that much, but it is nice to have that extra privacy, so it really does close it off up in there. One thing too I like to mention, because you're not gonna see this in every trailer, they even finish off the edging. So they give you a nice little trim piece going around the entire ceiling, and it looks really nice. It's, again, comes down to all these little tiny things when it comes to these, you know, upper tier level fifth wheels. And when you're looking at different options in the market, which, you know, when you're looking at this floor plan as it is, there's not much on the market. But when you're looking at them, you know, look for those little things. It just goes to show how much extra effort they put into building it. I really like Sandpiper's build quality. I've been working with the company for years now, and they've always upgraded, but they don't fix what's not broken, which is really cool. We got queen size bed back here, two outlet spots there. So you got regular outlet, USB, USB-C. Like the little headboard that they put back there with the backlighting. I think that looks really nice. You'll notice too that they do all recessed pucks throughout the entire thing, which is a lot different than what you're seeing in most of the products on the market. Whisper quiet on the AC back here too, which is cool. And then tons and tons of cabinets. This will remind you of a master bedroom. You got a ton of extra space. Good spot to hang a TV back there. And then this is that second bathroom. You do have a tub in here too, which I like to mention. You know, because I know that when it comes to other options in the market, some of the other options are just doing showers, which, if you're gonna have that second bedroom, you're probably gonna wanna have a tub just in case you're bringing little ones around. And porcelain toilet back here too, so we're not cheaping out in the back. And then you do have a vanity, nice little size sink, and we already saw what's behind this door here, so that's the back of the camper. Let's go all the way up top now. Let's take a look at the master bedroom. We do have obviously another bathroom too to show you. The nice thing about the other bathroom with it being the master is it's one piece fiberglass. So I wanna show you that. And then as you're coming up the stairs here, notice this. This underneath the stairs is all open. So you can kind of put your shoes there and all other little tiny things. Okay, I'll swing this door open for you, ready? Comes all the way around, which is also kind of cool to mention. So as you're looking in the bathroom here, like I said, one piece fiberglass does come with the seat. Tons of extra cabinets, porcelain toilet, but plenty of room to store your linens. And they also have the mini max air fan up there too, which is a really cool feature. They did put one in the kitchen too, which is awesome. So up top here, another queen bed, same kind of style where you got the two outlets, little bit of counter space. And then I do like this section here. Gave you a little nook to put some books and stuff, came with the picture. And then you do have a little end bureau right here. And then you can put your TV up. Nice use of space. Not a massive bedroom, but when you consider where they had to kind of cut space and all this thing, you obviously had to know that they were gonna do something a little smaller up here, but it does feel big enough. You got a dedicated AC up here. You are still ducted from the AC down below, which is smart. And then washer dryer prepped. So, you know, where I'm standing in here, this is all washer dryer prepped. And then going back through here, you got a ton of actual space for hanging and stacking stuff up. I see a lot of people building out extra shelving when they do keep it this open, which is really nice to have that customization. But again, guys, we are in the Sandpiper 2024 4002 FB. My name is Michael here at the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado. Come check this thing out. There's definitely not a lot of these on the market right now. So if you are looking for something that will sleep this many people, definitely come check it out with me. Give us a call at 970-313-4337. Like, comment, subscribe. We appreciate you guys watching, and we'll catch you guys next time.